My fellow Americans, not long ago I received a letter from a woman in the Midwest. She wrote, "Dear Mr. President, in my humble way, I am writing to you about the crisis in Vietnam. I have a son who is now in Vietnam. My husband served in World War II. Our country was at war. But now, this time, it's just something that I don't understand. Why?"
Well, come on, all of you big, strong men. Uncle Sam needs your help again. He's got himself in a terrible jam, way down yonder in Vietnam. So put down your books and pick up a gun. We're gonna have a whole lot of fun. And it's 1, 2, 3, what are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next stop is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7, open up the pearly gates. Well, there ain't no time to wonder why. We're all gonna die. Come on, Wall Street, don't be slow. Why, man, this war a go-go. There's plenty good money to be made by supplying the army with the tools of his trade. But just hope and pray that if they drop the bomb, they drop it on the Viet Cong. And it's 1, 2, 3, what are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next up is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7, open up the pearly gates. Well, there ain't no time to wonder why. Hey, we're all gonna die. Well, come on, generals, and let's move fast. Your big chances come at last. Now you can go out and get those reds, cause the only good commie is one that's dead. And you know that peace can only be won when we're blowing them all to kingdom come. And it's 1, 2, 3, what are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next up is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7, open up the pearly gates. Well, there ain't no time to wonder why. We're all gonna die. Come on, mothers throughout the land, pack your boys off to Vietnam. Come on, fathers, and don't hesitate. Send your sons off before it's too late. And you can be the first ones in your block to have your boy come home in a box. And it's 1, 2, 3, what are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next stop is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7, open up the pearly gates. Well, there ain't no time to wonder why. We're all gonna die.
Why must young Americans, born into a land exultant with hope and with golden promise, toil and suffer and sometimes die in such a remote and distant place? The answer, like the war itself, is not an easy one.